And they actually played early on in this bracket. What was the set count against them when they played earlier? All right, 2-0 Caldeo. So Caldeo was the one who sent him into losers. So 3-2. So let's see if Cyan King can get his revenge. Oh, I should update things. Yeah. All right, we're good to go. I've updated it. So, looks like it's been pretty back and forth, pretty even so far, just trading hits all over the place. Ooh, he's got him off stage. Can he... Aww. Alright, so, Cyan Cam loses his first stock, hoping to get the up smash, just sitting there charging it. We'll see if Caldeo can milk this lead, or... Ooh, that Hydrant. Turning against him. He threw it the wrong way. Ooh, that was interesting. I wasn't sure if he was going to make that. But he didn't make it, so that was smart and allowed him an easier path to get back on stage. 132%, that up smash will do it. So 25% apiece, or apart, but now it's just 2% apart. Still very back and forth. No one's really, like, had most of the pacing of this match, had most of the advantage. It's just been a lot of back and forth. So this is anybody's game. Although the lead has jumped out to a little over 60-70%. Tries to get the taunt kill. Oh boy. That up smash. Alright. Cyan can take game one. So he's already doing better than he did when they first played bracket. Today. So Cyan Can's up game one. This is a best of five. So you have to win three games to win. I didn't see where they were going. They're going to Battlefield. So like we talked about last set, Caldeo apparently really likes this stage. He went here three times last set. So obviously that makes sense that it's his immediate counterpick. So still very back and forth, but Cyan Can has just a little bit of a lead. That's a little more than a little bit at this point now. Getting that up smash on the Hydrant. Grabs the apple. I don't think he wanted to do that because now he has to get... Oh, Caldeo saved him. Wow. Tries to get him with the up B, able to go back to ledge. Goes for it again. Doesn't die from that up smash though. So very even percents once again. Caldeo brought it back. I think he got sent back a little farther than he intended by that Hydrant. Just throws the key out, not even a close. And Cyan Cam's just fishing for a kill at this point. Just throwing out killed moves, trying to... Oh, man. Oh, that bell will probably do it. Nope, not going to do it. He's still alive. He's got a key, though. Oh, nice tech. Well done. Oh, that key will do it. Snipes him with the key. So Caldeo takes the first stock this time. But Luigi... Caldeo is a very high percent, so Luigi can die any moment. He's just juggling him with up airs at the moment. But, I mean... To an extent, any point, any percent you can get will help kill a little bit. You'd like to... Oh, that's unfortunate. Well... It seems like that's happened multiple times. Caldeo has just been able to take the jump from Luigi. And Luigi has a lot harder time recovering when he doesn't have jump. So he's just been taking the jump from Cyan Can and making it really hard to recover that time. He just couldn't recover as opposed to when Caldeo saved him. So we're going to FD as Cyan Can's counterpick. I'm not sure exactly how this works out between the two players. FD can make it easier to sometimes to juggle and to make it hard to land because there's no platforms or anything to land on or like move around on at at the same time, platforms can help extend juggles, so it's kind of, would you rather them not land or extend juggles? So it's kind of a, you take what you prefer. But Cyan Can has got a heavy lead at the moment, 62% separating them. But as we've seen, Keldeo's been pretty good at whenever Cyan Can's off stage. So if you can get him off stage and take his jump, then he can still take that stock pretty early. Just up smash on him though. Cyan Can's at 70%. That's that's kind of lower than the percents have been when a stock has been taken the last two games. So Cyan Can's doing better this game. Able to recover there, being a little questionable. I'm just throwing out fairs as he recovers. I guess he's trying to put out a hitbox in case Kaldea does throw a projectile at him. It can kind of combat the fruit or whatever he throws.
I just want to get on stage!
So Cyan Can's having trouble getting on stage. There he goes. He's able to get back on stage, able to get his footing, and now he's got Keldeo off stage. Tries to spike him there, but not able to get it. Grabs him, back throws? Wow. It's not often you see a Pac-Man kill with back throw. So, 81%. This is game three, so this is a really important game to take, because if you take this game, you're up 2-1, and so if you take this game, then if you happen to lose the game after, you get your counter pick for game five, which is really useful to have game five. So Kaleo's behind by a good amount. Cyan Can's probably going to be going for up smash. Yep, there it is. On the F smash. Not going to take it. Even with the hydrant, just kind of floating up a little bit there. That up smash. All right, gets it. So Cyan Can's up 2-1, and we're about to go to game four.
What's up?
Sure. So we're running it back. We're gonna take it back to FD. I guess the gentleman's or whatever. Oh, right. Keldeo picked to go to FD. So, Cyan Can wanted it, so why not go back? It worked out for him. So, Cyan Can was able to win that stage. So, if he does end up losing here and going to game five, then he gets the counter pick on game five. Cyan Can also just won here, so I'm sure he's perfectly happy to go back here. And he won it pretty convincingly, too. It's not like it was a last hit sort of situation for both of them. So, Keldeo's got a little bit of a lead, but nothing that's a large lead or anything like that. So Caldeo's just trying to keep him off stage here. Gets the back air. I think he lost his jump, but he's able to get back with the side B. So that's good. Just knocking him off stage again. Caldeo's trying to edge guard him. Oh, that'll do it. All right. Caldeo is up a stop on this game four. This is, if Caldeo needs to win this game, stay in the tournament, to win the set and stay in the tournament, that up smash, not going to do it. Not high enough percent. Cyan Can trying to use the trampoline to aid him in his juggling. Not able to do it. Hoping to catch him off stage, but nothing there either.
Yes!
Up smash will do it. Alright, so we're at even percent. If Cyan Can can win this game, he wins the set. If not, we go to a game five. The hydrant just goes through his fireball, doesn't care about his fireball. Fire hydrants are made to snuff out fire, get rid of fire, so it makes sense that it goes through that. Cyan Can able to recover though, gets back on stage. Kaleo's juggling him here. He's got a pretty good lead. Oh my goodness. That was really scary. But Caldeo makes it back, and he's got a really large lead. Cyan can is that? Kill percent. But Cyan can slowly starting to bring it back. Hits the fruit, not letting them side B. So about double the percent on Cyan can. Misses the grab, but doesn't get the. The up. So Caldeo comes in up smashes and takes that stock, so we got a game five. So is Cyan can going to be able to get his revenge from earlier in bracket, or will Caldeo get the 2-0 since that counts for this tournament? So we're going to Dreamland. So Caldeo really likes Battlefield, and Dreamland's very similar. And he was getting a lot of juggles on Luigi, so if he can utilize those platforms, keep those juggles going, and maybe kill him even earlier off the top, that'll be really good for Caldeo. Right now, Luigi's just kind of sitting on platforms. He gets down, misses a grab. He misses a grab. Just all the whiff grabs. Luigi gets himself grabbed, so he's able to get some combos going. Getting percents, but breaks the combo with the Hydrant. So still back and forth, even percents. In this game five, whoever wins this game gets to continue on in the bracket. And I want to say, I'm not going to say because I don't know who they're going to play next, but he gets that upbeat. And so Cyan can takes the first stock. He's getting combos, getting percent. Kaleo's able to get out, though. I think Wispy made it a little harder. So Cyan can's at 120%. He's got some nice rakes. So he'll be able to kill at some nice percents if Caldeo can't take the stock soon. If he can't take the stock, then obviously it's anybody's game. Agent, sit down with me. We're on game five. That tornado's going to do it. And Cyan can two stocks Caldeo game five.